All right, we're finally checking out Seven Dust. It's been requested for a long time. We'll listen to the song Waffle. Let's get into it.
What an interesting band. Vampire vibes.
Vampire.
Definitely vampire vibes.
You like it so far?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I don't have a read on it yet.
Right?
Read on it
to
yet.
Me, it's Which like a...
Which we have lyrics, because I can never understand people who sing, because they always stretch words out. You know what I mean?
Right. They sing stylistically.
Yeah, yeah. Hard to understand. So I wish we had lyrics. I'm trying to figure out what the song has to do with the waffle. The sound is not bad so far. It's interesting.
Yeah, somehow. I like that. Ding, 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 ding. It must have been cold in there.
Yeah.
I feel like they came with so much energy. You know, they had to keep the performance arena cold to balance out the heat.
Yeah, I like his voice.
Yeah, that was cool. And I like the guitars a lot. Their energy, that was like very vampire vibes.
Yeah, he could sing, but then he also had the, like that voice too.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Right.
But yeah, what was that song about? Bring me your light, make my life worth something more. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't know. I just wanted to see what it had to do with waffle.
Maybe
I thought it was
nothing.
A song about food.
Right, but maybe nothing. as we learn on Food Streams, not always. Yeah,
most songs with food and the name have nothing to do with food.
Like the lemon song. Okay. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know.